you and I, we'd have our fun. You'd speak your heart and I'd fall in love. Look at us now, it's all come to this. Our father's spoken and our dreams weren't missed. And we'll be just fine. And we'll be alright. And we'll be just fine. And we'll be alright. My lovely bride, you're part of me. I know that you'll make me the man God sees. I give my life and I'll always be. I'll be there for you and for all you need. Together we'll take on this world we see. We'll follow love. Yeah. You and I will never fall apart. We are strong, we are three in one. And I'll tell you this now, that I commit myself. And this kind of love is our kind of wealth. And we'll be just fine. And we'll be alright. And my lovely bride, you're part. I know that you'll make me the man God sees. I give my life and I'll always be here. I'll be there for you and for all you need. Together we'll take on this world we see. We'll follow love.
That I never expected to find in a person. I didn't know it was possible to feel this way. I actually didn't even know how easy it was to love someone. How someone could make me feel so safe, so special, and so adored. You are kind and loving and generous and funny and probably the nicest person I know. Just looking at you makes me smile. Ari Nathan Nowich, you are my world. You are my light. You are my everything. And I cannot wait for the next 165 years of happiness by your side.
My love, my life, my wife. I'm not a writer. Words don't come so easily to me. I'm a scientist. I'm data-driven. I think in Excel spreadsheets and pivot tables, thermodynamics and temperature graphs. But when writing about you and how much I'm besotted with you, the words just flowed. Biochemically speaking, you're my cognate ligand. When I'm with you, I'm invincible. That's the truth. I'm so ready for our life together and to start our little cow family. I promise to always take care of you and everything that is ours and everything that we do for now and for always. You are my everything. I love you. Plus one.